You are watching UNICEF television. The Prime Minister of Montenegro, Igor Lukšić, and UNICEF representative, Benjamin Perks, unveiled the impact of a groundbreaking campaign, It's About Ability, promoting inclusion of children with disabilities into society.
Throughout It's About Ability campaign, and with parents and other members of society, we have created a social family for children with disabilities. The results and the continuity of the campaign make me personally very happy, because we will further create new opportunities for the full inclusion of children with disabilities into our society.
Through the children's involvement and the partnership with over 100 national and international organizations, obstacles were overcome and mindsets changed. Knowledge, Attitudes and Practices survey was conducted in November 2011 to assess the impact of the campaign. The survey showed that the percentage of citizens who consider children with disabilities to be equally valuable members of society has increased by 18% since the campaign started in 2010. Many more people now accept that children with and without disabilities can live in the same city or street, share the same classroom, play together and become best friends. The campaign consistently created opportunities for children with disabilities to demonstrate their potential and abilities. A student from the Institute for Education and Rehabilitation of Children with Disability, Nevena Kovacevic, was the moderator at the special event in the National Theatre.
Dobar dan.
My name is Nevena Kovacevic. I'm happy that I can greet you all in the name of Montenegrin children.
UNICEF representative Benjamin Perks underlined the importance of linking the campaign with child welfare system reform, inclusive education and action from local government and civil society organizations. He used the example of northern Montenegrin municipality of Pljevlja, where they expanded inclusive classes, established a daycare center for children with disabilities and increased social work interventions to support families.
And when this works well at the local level, it can be a powerful tool for changing the situation of children with disability in our society. And what you can see is the increase in the life cycle of the It's About Ability campaign, a ninefold increase in the number of parents bringing children forward for inclusive education from 2010 compared to previous years.
The song It's About Ability, composed by UNICEF National Ambassador Ramba Amadeus, was launched at this occasion. Ballet students and children with disabilities danced together to this theme song, while a chorus of children with speech and hearing impairments performed the verses in sign language. Guests also viewed a photo exhibition of prominent young athletes with disabilities from the Special Olympics and Paralympics and were able to meet and talk to them at event. The campaign will continue in 2012 in parallel with the child welfare and education sector reform, so all children can have an opportunity to develop and reach their full potential in a more equitable Montenegro. This is Momir Krivacevic reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.